And so welcome to IEE. So, main places to look at for this.
Professor?
Because they use randomness internally, they can generate realistic outcomes that work like the real world. So this is a way of how to do it. How to do simulation studies where we can make realistic models here, not kind of average models. The models that every time you run them, you get a different result. If you run a lot of them in computer simulation, it's a lot like running an experiment in the real fact. Experiments that we do on a computer model to inform decision making. So, in order to do that, we're going to have to learn from our background. So, we're going to have to learn any of the computer companies. So when we get random outputs from the computer simulation model, we have to make sense of them, even though the output appears to be random. And that is one of the things that we need to do in the real world. Ideas that you've learned in a more sort of formal abstract way, you can only So when once you've done all of that, you can use the system.
Speaking of stochastic modeling, there was some work done once that
So basically, the first half of the course before the midterm, we have a midterm of some time in October, the data is in December. We're going to go to the fundamentals. What is simulation? How do you use these first properties to model? And the first probability is a pseudo with a random number generator. So, what is a random number generator? How do you build a random generator? How do you test a random generator?
Thank you.
I don't think I'm
any logic is more popular than any other. All right. Thank you.
I appreciate that. So working through, this is a new room for me. Yeah, there's questions about the microphone. Any other questions? And let me just make sure. All right. Okay. So, and then there's a kind of project. Final project, this to me is traditional and simulation courses for you to form, to do at least one major sort of term project and build a realistic simulation based on real world data and in a group. And so we've got some flexibility here, which I'll talk about in a bit, but the
For example, I'd like to model this Starbucks with a terrible operation. So I'd like to model my dad's factory where he makes guitars. So on and so forth. You come up with these different things, and we can talk about this in more detail as we get closer to this. This is basically going to start after the meeting. And then after you propose that, you're going to work on the simulation with the group. And then there's a deep presentation. Now, this won't be in front of the class. Everyone is doing a video presentation, and that video presentation will be uploaded to Canvas with the presentation file, and that will be archived there on Canvas. So you don't need to stress about presenting to the whole class, but figure out what slide to present. There'll be a large number of times that you can upload that video presentation. You'll also upload a special formatted four-page report to Canvas. So that will all be uploaded by the middle of the Wednesday night of the last week of class. We're going to do a middle of classes, but then Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, then each one of you will be assigned one presentation and one report to review and submit a peer review online. And so you will be first to submit peer review and move into constructive comment. And then that will bring into your individual peers for your group time. So I will take all of those evaluations from the peer review and I use them as a function to influence the grade that everyone gets in the group. So the part of the class is going to present peer review material to a diverse grade. So that's why you'll end up getting four or so reviews from your peers. And I will end up aggregating those reviews and that will be the all right. One question about the final product. Yeah.
Whatever,
thing was also before, and this was kind of like in the 50s, I got. And so, if you know, by week 6, you know, if you don't know, then you can open it again and you can resolve that. So, that's the other thing. Similarly, with wave direction, if you get the gradient and back, you've got 1 week to turn out any issues with the gradient. And then after that 1 week, then I can't make any changes. Again, a certain thing that 24 hours to do that for walking around to the plant. So, we only want to make sure to note this is the biggest one. You have a lot of things to come into my room. It's a short time to get up to you. After you've cut it, you want to see the first time that you might need to put them in the cab, go to the drive, see the temperature of food, and then put them in the room. And the only thing that I want to add to all this are the things that I've covered informally already is I've got a, well, if I mentioned, let me share that again. As a reminder of what assignments are due for the screen. All right, so there is a unit due on right, so what I'm going to flip to then is I've got a couple of additional slides just addressing ASU Sync and fall 2021 in general. So, you end up talking about the things about the notified but you don't have to notify me. If you notify me, I just send you know that. And so I'm going to tell you. Just some people are going to let us come remotely, some people are going to let us from the site, some people are going to let us from the internet for you to take off. And so there's all sorts of reasons why people make these choices, and they're just going to make sure we all just talk. I'm the first training customer in Washington, just kind of class, and you can do the team, you know,
It takes a village at ASU. A lab that you post online, it's a self-paced. So the lab lectures are posted online. You can, you are allowed to submit them at your own pace, but there are due dates as if you were completing them week by week.
Any other questions?
Yeah.
So that's a good question. So those who come to them, I can never benefit. So I'm going to be definitely concerned. But you are definitely doing the good of that future. You guys are live. Promise things will only get better. The Wi-Fi issues are peppered throughout ASU's campus, and they're working on them. And before this class, they didn't know, they didn't have an ETA. They were still figuring it out. But I get the impression that some spots have it, some spots don't. So if you're not getting in the library, maybe check the union. Well, it is, Arena is a Windows-only program, so you'll have to either run it, if you have a Mac, you'd have to run it through some virtualization software or go to remote machines. Okay, great. In the class, well, you won't, so of course, there will be, starting in lab 5, you will have to use an email, but you have provided resources that you can use. Yeah, so you won't have to come to this class and use an email during the lecture.